like a thank you letter. I wrote it to my friend Meredith Watson. It's all true, especially the part about the drugs in the middle of the song. A song called Oh My Meredith.
Tomorrow, see.